Good morning, society around the world. This is my question I ask politicians around the world, Special Prime Minister Scott Morrison, Australia. This is my first question I ask him. Why he get, when women and men they meet each other, he blames them sex traffic like a car. And society were not cut to blame us this sex trafficker. Another my question: why he give them society they die them to scam them to make them sexy to put them her sperm here to give them society women pick they make them pregnant women to have responsibility in herself. To children. Why is this right is not give them society men and women to have this right see them to make each other children one parents to have responsibility like this funeral they have responsibility. This is my question. Why when he find someone who he have sex with the people he die he going to blame him to put him in court. Now he make him happy to give him a pricing what he did to sleep with the people he dying with the good. This is another my question. Why he against the society and not follow each other to have sex to talking each other freedom talking to talking. He against them and he give them a funeral them to have rights to talk with them to make them sexy to have children to put sperm here with them they have children and people he died to make children to have family and the people they are not die normal they don't have family. This is another my question. He thinking this is not bullying society distress. He thinking this control is not bullying society disease. Prime Minister, take your pregnant. Take your pregnant. Take your baby. You bring us disease. You bring us disease. They cause us problems. They are your responsibility. Come take your children. They are your responsibility or politician. Around the world, come take your children. Come share together this my children, my pregnant. Is your responsibility. Welcome. Come take your children. Is your responsibility.